Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. Today I'm going to show you how to translate a Chinese web page into English. So what you're going to do is you're going to go to Google Chrome and you're going to open up a website that is in Chinese. And in my case, I've already opened up news.baidu.com, which is probably the largest Chinese website. So what I'm going to do is while I have this open, I'm gonna create a new tab by clicking on this icon, and then I'm going to go to Google and I'm going to type in Google Translate Chrome. Right? And then the first link that comes up, other than the ad, is Google Translate Chrome Web Store. So what I want you to do is click on that Chrome Web Store. And then you will be taken to an extension that you can download called Google Translate. So you're going to click on that, and hopefully it's still free by the time you look at it. Confirm new extension, click add, and you will add the new extension to your toolbar. So you can close this down now. Close it, close it. And then if you go back to Baidu, which is the Chinese website, okay, you're gonna click on the new button that has just appeared after you installed the extension. So you're gonna click on that, and then you're gonna click on Translate This Page. Okay, if you click on that, and straight away it says Translation in Progress, it's translated in English, and now you can understand everything that it says on this page, which is really cool. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.